Today on 8 May 2020 on our science class, I do one science activity. I need one candle and two paper cups and some water. At first, I light the candle. And stand it properly. And then I take an empty paper cup and heat it. We see that it will be burned. Then I take another paper cup and pour some water in it and heat it. We see that it cannot be burned because the heat of the candle is transferred to paper cup to water by the process of conduction. So the paper will not burn, but the water starts to boil.